TikTok dance together, guys. 5, 6, 7, 8. Chase the money, chase the money. Boom, 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 boom. Are you hot? Lit. Four. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Daniela, and if you're new here, you should totally subscribe and join the gang. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but as you can tell from the title, I'm doing a dorm room haul. So without further ado, let's just get right into it because this is a big dorm room haul and this might take a while. So yeah, everything that I got, I wrote down on a notebook and how much they cost and where I got them from. And everything I order online, I also linked down in the description box. So you should check out for that as well. So the first thing I got is this Star Night light projector that I got from Amazon, and this was about $58.99, and I really love it. Like, it has an app where you can control the lighting and everything, and like there's pictures of like what it looks like at night. It's so cool. It works with Alexa. It has voice control. It has 6 color effects, and there's a 2-year warranty, and I really like it. Like, I think it was definitely worth it, but I should have got it on like AliExpress or something, just because it was like $30 something and I got it for like $50 something, and it's more popular now, so the prices do be going up. I'm not going in a specific order, so I'll just go into my Shein items. One thing I wish I would have done when I was ordering these items is reading the title, because I thought these were decorative pillows, but they are cushion covers. So let me just take them out and show you guys what they look like. I got 2 of them and they were each $4. The lighting just shifted. So this is, oh, it's really soft. Yeah, so this is, it looks like they printed, the pictures look very printed. Like, I don't know if you can see that, but like, yeah, this is one of the cushions. It's really bigger than I thought. I thought it was smaller. And I got these each for $4. And here's the second one. It's the fact that it looks kind of blurry because like the quality is like a printed quality, but I think it's still cute. But next item that I got is this flower stem, and it's blue. I didn't take out the package, and I'll insert a picture of what they look like on the side as well. And before I bought it, I was like, oh, this looks cute. Like, it's a blue flower with a cute Chanel vase. And I was like, this could be nice for my desk. And I opened the package when the item came, and I was like, what is this? Where's the vase? And I went back and looked at it, and I read it, and I was like, oh, it's just the artificial branch. There's no vase that comes with it, so you have to get that on your own. But this was $5 and it's really cute. It's just like this baby blue color that y'all probably can't see because it's packaged up and I don't feel like taking it out. So next I got this jewelry hanger from Shein as well, and this was $8 and it's just a tree, and then it has like this little platter that comes with it. I think it goes under this tree, and like you can hang your jewelry, your earrings and all that other type of stuff. So this is $8. I don't know if I said it or not, but this is $8. Next, I also got this jewelry holder from Shein. I think it was like about $3 or $4 or so. This will come in handy just so I could put like earrings in here, because I hate like if all my earrings are like just, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So like you can put each of your earrings or necklaces or whatever in here to separate them. So yeah. Next, I got this cable organizer, which was $4. So you can hang like 5 cables inside of it. And I think you can stick it to the side of your desk, so that's pretty cool. I got these LED strip lights from Shein as well, and it works perfectly fine, but the only downside is that you have to buy batteries for the remote because they don't come with batteries. And I'll put the type of batteries you need on the side, but yeah, they work perfectly fine, and I want to put them around my desk, so this will be great for that. So next I got this humidifier, and it's just small and pink. It's so cute. Like, it also opens up. So yeah, and I'm pretty sure this like line right here, I'm pretty sure when you plug it in, it's a LED light changing thing, so it changes colors and stuff or whatever. It's so small and compact, like you put it on your desk and like, it's just cute to me, like so cute. And this humidifier was $6. Next I got these fingers, and they're just like closet hangers, and I think they have like 8 holes, so you can either hang them like horizontally or vertically. And I think this will save a lot of space in your closet, just because like college dorm closets are not that big and spacious, so like it will save you a lot of space. And I got this for $1.50 and I got 2 of them, so yeah. So I also got this clothing hamper from Shein, and it was $12. And when I opened it up, I thought it would be bigger than what it is, but this is what it is. It says my laundry on it. If I'm washing laundry every week, I think this will be a decent size, so I'm not gonna complain about that. I guess we'll go into like storage items and things like that. So I'll just go into what I got from Five Below. So first off, I got this 6-tier hanging shelf, and it was $5 from Five Below. Like Five Below, y'all, Five Below has a lot of stuff like for your dorm room and stuff like that, and they're cheap. So like you should definitely shop there. I wish I got more stuff, but when I went there, like everything was gone. This next item I got from Five Below is this collapsible storage cube, and it has a pink cube box, and then the actual collapsible storage cube is gray, and this is also $5 from Five Below. So yeah. So I got this 2-tier expandable shoe rack from Walmart, and it was $9.88, and this is what it looks like. So yeah. This next item I got from Walmart are these velvet hangers, and it's a 30-piece set, and I think I got it for $11.47. So yeah, that's a pretty good price for 30 velvet hangers. If y'all don't have velvet hangers, you should definitely get some, just because they're more like thin and they save a lot of space in your closet, especially if you're going to be in a dorm. This will save you a ton of space, and it's also pink. I love pink. Like, if you see a theme going on here, don't worry about it, sweetheart. Next up on storage items is this trash bin, I think. And it's so cute because it has these little details on it, and it's so cute, like, ugh. And I got this from TJ Maxx for $12.99, and it's so cute. Next, I got this cosmetic multi-use organizer, and I also got this from TJ Maxx as well, and it was $12.99. I don't know why I got this, because I don't even have that much makeup, but we'll definitely use it and add more makeup along the way. I love this so much. I don't know, it's so cute to me. So like I got this 3-section cotton organizer from TJ Maxx as well, and it's like $5.99, and like you can put cotton swabs, the cotton pads, and cotton balls in here, and that's what it shows on the picture. But like I think it's so cute, like to put on your desk and stuff, so it's just in reach, and like it has this little opening here so you can pull like the cotton swabs out, and like this was a steal. So next, I got this vanity mirror from TJ Maxx as well, and it's $9.99, and this will come in handy because like doing my eyebrows sometimes take forever, just because my eyebrows, they're not even, like, so small and compact, you know, to put on your desk and stuff. So yeah. So next, I'll go into my bathroom items. So I just realized this yesterday, but my shower shoes that I got from Amazon were like $12.99. And I also got this towel from Target, which was $7.99. It was like they kind of go together, not gonna lie. But like, look how cute. Like, I did not plan that at all. And I just realized that. Like, all pink everything. I'm kind of obsessed. I got this mesh shower tote from Amazon. No, not Amazon. I got this from Bed Bath & Beyond. Yes. It is like so cool. Like, this is what it looks like on the picture. It has 8 pockets, and it also has this water resistant cell phone pocket, and this is what it looks like, and you just put your phone in it and no water will go into it. Next, I have this steamer here that I also got from Bed Bath & Beyond, which was $14.99, I believe. And I've heard a lot of things about getting a steamer for like college and stuff like that, and how it's much more useful than getting a iron, so I decided to get that. And so got this lamp, and it's an LED task lamp from Target, and it was $7.99. I had this other lamp that I got, was like $15.99, and it had a lampshade on it, and I was like, what if I want to adjust it while I'm working? And I was like, I can't do that with that lamp, so I had to return it, and I got this smaller one for $7.99. And I saw this in a lot of like dorm room tours and stuff like that, so I was like, yeah, I should definitely go get this. So I got it. I also got this 7 value pack toothbrush that I got from Walmart, which was $5.97. They're not the cutest, but you know, they're just toothbrush to brush your teeth. Nothing to be flexing on or whatever, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. I also got this first aid kit and it's so small and compact. I kind of underestimated like how much would be in here because it says there's 85 items in here. So they have bandages, they have medicines and topicals, instruments, wound dressings. Dressings? That's funny. But yeah, so like it's really small. You can put it in your drawer. And so yeah. I also got Colgate because you need to have clean teeth. You know what I'm saying? Colgate, if you're watching this, you should sponsor me. So I also got this bed skirt from Target and it says it's a 14 drop and it's machine washable. I got this for like $13 or so. I don't remember the exact price, but it's around $13 or whatever. So I'm going to go into my bedding items. So first on the list is this Twin XL microfiber sheet set that I got from Bed Bath & Beyond. And I got this for $9.99, I believe. So yeah. So with Bed Bath & Beyond also, they have this college deal thing for college students. So if you're not in college, don't try to play them because they'll ask you for an acceptance letter. And if you don't got that, then you ain't getting the deals. But they have this college offer discount thing. So like if you register, you get 20% off every order that you get like from them until September. So like each time you order from them, you get 20% off your order. And like that's a pretty good deal. So like you should definitely go do that. So next I got this mattress pad from Bed Bath & Beyond as well. And it was $14.99. Oh, my stuff fell and it scared me. Next, I got these pillows from Bargain Hunt. And I think Bargain Hunt is just a thing that's in Charlotte. So I'm not really sure. But I know Target also has some good deals on their pillows as well. Because when I went there, I think they had like two for like $8 as well. So yeah, you should check out Target. I'm about to sneeze. Excuse me. Okay. They're 20 by 26. This next item I got was from Target and it's a three-piece microfiber sheet set. No, it's a four-piece microfiber bed set. Yes. And it's also Twin XL. It comes with a standard sham, a comforter, a throw, and a pillow. So, and this was $44.99. I wanted like a pink one, but I have a pink theme going on here a lot, so I don't think I need any more pink. So I got these bowls from Walmart and there's this flatware set with eight pieces in it, and this was like $1.88, I think, something like that. So I had these tumbler cups, these plates and bowls, and they were all 50 cents each except for the flatware set. And I got three of each except for the cups. For these ones I got four. I thought I got three, but I guess I didn't. So yeah, it was pretty cheap. I was like, that's a good deal. So this next item I got this backpack from Amazon, which was $26.99. Yes, it was $26.99. And on the website, the backpack was like a heather gray, but in person it's much more darker. But I'm not mad because it has like a lot of pockets. Like there's a front pocket here, and then there's another pocket here, and then there's this other pocket. I already put some things in it. So it has like pockets to put like your pencils, markers, whatever you want to put in here. This pocket has the things you put like your main items, like notebooks, laptop and stuff. So it has like a pocket for your laptop back here. You can't really see it, but it has this laptop logo. So right here, and then it also has a place where you can put your iPad in it. So that's also really cool. And it has a strap, so. And it also has this cable on the side, so it comes with a cord and you connect it from the inside, and you can connect it with a portable charger so you can charge your phone or whatever. I also got a microwave from Walmart as well for our dorm. The microwave I got was $38.88 and it's really like simple and black. I'll insert a picture of what it looks like on the side. I also got an over-the-door mirror, which was like $17 or so. And I ordered pictures from here so I could put up on my dorm wall. So I have some 4x6 pictures that I'm going to put above my closet area. And 4x6 pictures from Shutterfly are free, but the only paying you'll do is for shipping. I also got 6 8x8 pictures of album covers so I can line up on a wall. And I think that would be really cute. Some of the pictures I got from there are Harry Styles, Daniel Caesar, Rule, Georgia Smith, Mr. Brett Faz. Like, look at Christopher. It's the melanin for me. And I think that's it. Oh, and Tim and Paula. So yeah. The 4x6 pictures I got kind of messed up, and I don't know why or how, because I've ordered from them before, because as you can see on my collage wall, they came out pretty nice. So I don't understand why some of the pictures are like cut off like this. It's like, that's very disrespectful. So if you stayed up all the way until the end of this video, thank you so much, and I hope that you subscribe and like for more content. But yeah.